And now welcome to the world of business. Now, Australia's corporate watchdog says its focus next year will be on protecting consumers bearing the brunt of rising cost of living pressures. Here are the details of this and other stories making headlines across the globe.
The Australian Securities and Investment Commission said it would intensify its spotlight on misconduct that exploits retirement savings, with a particular focus on unscrupulous property investment schemes. Also on top of its priority target list will be insurers acting in bad faith or deceptive environmental marketing. In addition, the Australian Securities and Investment Commission will offer safeguards to shield consumers from predatory credit practices, as well as protect the interests of small businesses and their creditors. Meanwhile, California's only remaining nuclear power plant plans to use artificial intelligence tools to help it comply with new licensing requirements to keep the decades-old facility running. Atomic Canyon, a startup based in California, says it has signed a deal in the Pacific Gas Electric to install an AI software system at the facility. The deal, whose value was not disclosed, will help the firm sift through decades of documents to create plans to manage the plant's aging concrete and systems. Finally, Apple is facing a legal claim accusing it of effectively locking 40 million British customers into its iCloud service and charging them rip-off prices. Consumer groups say the legal action could result in a £3 billion payout of each successful, equivalent to £70 per customer. Apple has rejected the suggestion its practices are anti-competitive, saying users are not required to use iCloud. The Competition Appeal Tribunal says Facebook, Google, gaming giant Steam, and the UK's leading mobile providers are the other firms facing legal claims at the same court. Winslow Spamba for Lunchtime News.